From 104.1 WTQR, I'm Jeff Roper. Here's what's going on. At a reading of the Constitution yesterday at the U.S. House, Article 2, Section 1 was read aloud, the clause that requires the President of the U.S. to be a natural-born citizen. An unidentified woman in the gallery screamed, "Accept Obama! Accept Obama!" And she also yelled, "Help us, Jesus," and was removed. Snow into the overnight hours tonight, 1 to 2 inches around here, and 25, partly cloudy through the weekend, and a high around 37. More snow Monday.